Well, a two-vehicle accident near Kountze sends one person to the hospital. Around 1 this afternoon, a two-vehicle accident occurred on Quail Valley Road and Highway 69 south of Kountze. When the two vehicles collided, one went into a field, the other in a ditch. One person was transported to the hospital with serious injuries. The accident is under investigation. Stay with us on the air and on KFDM.com for more updates on this accident.